So, let's see who elected the mayor. This one's hilarious because the city turns right around and sues him last year. Maze management. That's funny. Current Board of Works member. Another newbie, Lewis Kaminsky and Jones. Another newbie, Lewis Kaminsky and Jones. Another Sheriff's Department employee. Earl Cunningham's on the County Council. Anybody else I recognize right off top? Obviously, Milo Enterprises is the, Mayor Blair Milo's parents. Committee to elect Boachek. I believe this is another law firm. Quite a few law firms donating. Oh, DLZ Industrial. If you go through who's getting a lot of contracts in the city. Yeah. Anyway, who else do we got here? Rip Ludlow. Witness. From Mitch Ficus. Nelson Picardo. Currently on the voters register. No, the election board. Andy Snyder, fire chief. Mrzinski, Lee Morris, Roger Galloway. Really surprised. Anyway, Indiana Realtors Pack, $5,000. There's another part of Parkinson and Hinton. Carpenters Local, Northern Indiana Operators. Probably no relation to the city clerk, Courtney. Not like that's her husband or anything. Here we have... That's an interesting one. Not surprising.